Hi everybody, welcome to this live session today. I hope all of you are staying home and staying safe. Today we have with us this extremely talented and melodious singer, Nihira Joshi Deshpande. Nihira, hi.
Hi Ruchi, and hi to all the listeners and viewers of our interview.
Hi everybody. So Nihira has agreed to be a finale judge for our online singing contest called The Dream Voice. The Dream Voice is an online singing contest which is launched by Vibha along with Shankar Mahadevan Academy of Arts and Anand Entertainment. And it's co-hosted by the Heritage School of Performing Arts, Nishan Radio, Awesong.in, Harshad Rajpure Films. So thank you everybody. And Nihira, I hope you're doing well. And let's start today's session by you telling us a little about your journey, your musical journey. I've been a big fan, so I would love to hear how you got inspired to do what you're doing.
Thank you so much, Ruchi. Well, music was always a love since my childhood. I grew up listening to songs, although there was no one trained or professionally into music as such in my family. But I grew up listening to nursery rhymes, stotras, and my parents brought me a small keyboard, which I used to play with. And I just started singing along naturally when I used to play. And that's when they thought that she probably has a bit of sur. So then slowly, my mother took me to several teachers. And of course, I was too small at that time. So they didn't push me as such to learn. And at the age of 9, I started my formal education, classical music, with Srimati Vidya Zailji. With her, I trained for about 6 to 7 years in classical music. And alongside that, I trained in light music with Padmashri Kalyanji Bhai, my guru Kalyanji, Kalyanji Virji Shah. And after that, I have continued learning classical from Dr. Jyoti Kale in Bombay. And currently, I'm learning from Srimati Anuradha Kuber in Pune. I learn over Skype with her. And I also took some lessons in Urdu reading and writing from Mr. Parkar. And of course, education and musical learning is an unending process. It's an ocean and it continues till the end, I think. So I'm just learning. I think this entire journey is about learning and getting better at music.
I know that is, that is so true. And it's amazing because I think you really need to keep learning. And for the viewers, Dream Voice is actually launched by the nonprofit called Vibha. And Vibha is a nonprofit which is volunteer driven, and it is based out of the US. And since its inception in 1991, it has impacted more than 2 million children, and mainly in the field of education. So, talking about learning, what made you support Vibha, Nihira?
I read about your cause, as in Durgesh Das Ji got in touch with me and he had sent me the link of Vibha. And I am personally a staunch believer in strong education. Right. And education does not always mean literacy. Literacy is completely different. For me, education is about changing a mindset. Right. And an organization that works towards doing that, and the ultimate aim is educating people from within. I think that was really nice, and that is what got me excited about this.
Yeah, I know, that's awesome. And in these times, where everybody's home, they say music makes, in tough times actually, music makes things better. And that's why we've launched this online singing contest. And Nihira, once again, thank you. I've heard you've done playback singing in Hindi movies, Marathi movies. Yes. You won a ghazal show. And you've sung for a serial, I think, and you have also, you're also doing Western collabs. I mean, that is like multi-talented, I must say, for sure. So what is it that you enjoy the most, Nihira?
I enjoy anything that makes me learn something new. So right. I do not like to limit myself to, okay, yehi karna hai ya wohi karna hai. Like when I sang songs for Bollywood, those were, I mean, I sang those songs for my mentors. It was a great learning opportunity for me. I sang those songs with Shankar Ehsaan Loy. So more right. than the Bollywood thing or anything, if for me, it was about learning from them. And the three of them are such brilliant musicians. I sang for Kill Dil, Salame Ishq. And then right. a lot of Marathi movies that I sang for, and a lot of veteran composers, like Ashok Patki ji. I worked with him, and a lot of young composers, Avadhoot Gupte, there is Nilesh Muharir, then Salil Kulkarni, and a lots of people. So right. For me, it's always been about learning, and I also have begun composing and singing my own songs.
Oh, wow. That is amazing.
And one of my songs was nominated for the Independent Music Awards that are held in the US this year. The song is called Nirmohiya, and it was nominated for that in the adult contemporary category out of several entries from all over the world. Right. So, I'm just learning
everything. Right. Yeah. So now we are not going to let you go, of course, right? We have to make we have to hear you sing. So, Nira, let's start with you singing one of your favorite songs before I start taking in requests and, you know, what we like you to hear from you.
Okay, one song that and I'm a huge fan of Kishore Da, and okay. I would like to sing a few lines of one of his songs. This song was composed by Hemant Kumar ji and right. written by Gulzar Saab. So this entire team is very dear to me.
Okay.
Wo shaam कुछ अजीब थी ये शाम भी अजीब है वो कल भी आस पास थी वो आज भी करीब है वो शाम कुछ अजीब थी
That is amazing, Nira. I could listen to you all day. That is very nice. So for viewers who are just, just joining in, we have with us the very, very talented Nira Joshi Deshpande. And she's agreed to be a judge for the Dream Voice, an online singing contest, which is launched by Vibha, along with Shankar Mahadevan Academy of Arts and Anand Entertainment, and co-hosted by Heritage School of Performing Arts, Nishan Radio, Awesong.in, Harshal Rajpure Films, and Funasia Radio. It is an online contest, so anybody, anywhere, all around the globe can participate. More about the contest is on the Vibha Atlanta page, and Nihira has also shared the flyer. So please go ahead and please, sing for a cause, sing for the smiles of the underprivileged children. Please go ahead and do that. Okay, Nihira. So that was one of Kishore Da's song. Now let's. You even sang a single, haven't you? And I love that song. So can you please, Moe Chedo Chedo Na? So can I hear that from you, please?
Sure. It was my first song, the first time I ever composed anything, and right. I was very scared to release. But thankfully, it was very well received and very well loved by a lot of people. Right. And it will continue to be special for me. The lyrics have been written by a friend called Khalil Abhyankar. Really lovely words. So I would like to sing a few lines of that one.
Yes.
This is my own independent release. Right. That I did on my channel and all the several audio platforms like iTunes, Spotify.
Did you compose this music too? Or it was
The song was composed and sung by me. Oh, the lyrics are by Khalil Abhyankar.
Okay.
Yes. Na chedo hame na satao nain tum na milao Na roko hame maan jao baat me nar jao Vikal dhar baavare sajan saa
सावरे रैन कैसे बिताऊं, मिलन मधुर आज ये सुर भी साथ है, गीत मैं तो सुनाऊं। न छेड़ो हमें ना सताओ, नैन तुम ना मिलाओ, न रोको हमें मान जाओ, बात में तर जाओ। विकल अधर बावरे सजन सावरे, रैन कैसे बिताओ, मिलन मधुर आज ये सुर भी साथ है, गीत मैं तो सुनाऊं।
थैंक यू,
दैट इज सो ब्यूटीफुल निहिरा, दैट वाज रियली वेल कंपोज्ड, एंड इट्स जस्ट हियरिंग दिस अनप्लग्ड टुडे इज जस्ट साउंडिंग सो मच सो नाइस, राइट? बिकॉज़ यू नो आई हैव हर्ड इट, आई हैव हर्ड द सॉन्ग, बट यूर लिसनिंग इट, यू नो, द लाइव फ्रॉम यू इज रियली वेरी वेरी गुड.
थैंक यू सो मच.
वेरी गुड. सो वी हैव वन रिक्वेस्ट निहिरा, इफ यू कैन प्लीज सिंग दैट सॉन्ग, इट्स कॉल्ड लग जा गले, माय वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट्स, एंड you know, if you can please sing that for us.
I Lag Ja Gale is I think it's the most requested song all over the world.
Oh really? Yeah. It is a song like that, right?
Yeah,
I mean,
it's a song like that. Hmm. Also, we have people requesting songs also.
Yes, we do.
लग जा गले के फिर हसी रात, लग जा गले के फिर ये हसी रात हो ना हो, शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो न हो। लग जा गले के फिर ये हसी रात हो न हो, शायद फिर इस जन्म में मुलाकात हो ना हो। लग जा गले
That is amazing. You know what, Nini? Everybody just sings. I would always next time tell for this song to start from the antra, because the antra is so beautiful. People don't ever confuse it. I love it. Thank you so much, Nini. That was very, very, very melodious, and it was beautiful. So so you have also done. So have you done Western collaborations as well? I heard in Germany, since you're in Germany now.
Yes, I've been in touch with a lot of musicians and collaborations in the sense all over. I would like to collaborate with European musicians, with even Latin American or Spanish musicians, because I also speak Spanish.
Oh, wow.
So, and thanks to the Independent Music Awards, I got in touch with a lot of independent musicians who are releasing their own songs, who write their own songs, who release songs without a music company. So right. There have been some talks with a lot of musicians, and let's see, something exciting might be coming up.
Oh, it's coming up. Oh, that is very nice. It's in the works.
Yes, as soon as we
are out of the COVID situation.
Yes, and we are able to record new music, I think I'll get started with my new original work.
I know, that is amazing. Okay, so Neera, you have sung for one of my super favorite musicians, Shankar Ehsaan Loy, and as you said, they are brilliant musicians. So you've sung Salaam-e-Ishq, right? You've sung.
Yes.
So if you could please hum a few lines of anything from that movie.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Salaam-e-Ishq was a very special experience for me.
Yeah.
Because, before that, I had been singing on a lot of projects with Shankar Ehsaan Loy, like jingles and background scores, etc.
Oh.
And this was Yeah, this was the time when, you know, they decided to push me for a lead song. And it's a very cute song. I just went and recorded a test rendition. And in the evening or the next day, I got a message from them that the director loves your voice and we are going to record the final song in your voice.
Right.
So this remains a very special song for me. I co-sang it with Shan.
Whoa, I know.
Who's another favorite singer of mine.
Right.
And he was always very supportive through the entire process of Saregamapa.
Right.
And it's a beautiful song called... It's a song called Mera Dil Dil Mera.
Okay.
So I'll just hum a few lines of that.
Yes, please.
सोचो जी ऐसा होता तो चाहत के पल कोई सजा लेता तो आती जाती सांसों में बसा लेती मैं ख्वाबों से ख्यालों को सजा लेती मैं मेरा दिल दिल मेरा इश्क में अब तेरा हो गया मेरा दिल दिल मेरा इश्क में अब तेरा हो गया
Nice, that was so. This is a very famous song. I mean, it's good because you're growing up, we've heard this Salaam-e-Ishq album a lot of times, right? So for us, the song is you know, one of those cute songs which you will want to listen to, and it's very nice.
It became very famous at that time, and
yes. So you've sung a lot for Marathi films as well, right? That being your mother tongue, right? Yeah. So before we make you sing another Marathi song, let's just catch up on where we are, what we're doing. So we are with Nihira Doshi Deshpande, an extremely talented melodious playback singer. And she has agreed to be our judge for our finale for the Dream Voice. The Dream Voice, an online singing contest, which is launched by Vibha, which is a non-profit based out of the US. And along with Anand Entertainment and Shankar Mahadevan Academy of Arts. And the last date for the entries is the 24th of May. So please go ahead and, you know, sing a song, record it, and send in your entries. We are waiting for more and more entries to come in to support this cause. Thank you, Nihira, for supporting us. We really appreciate it. And so coming on to your Marathi song, can you please hum something for us? This is going to be like... I'm so happy. This is like turning out to be a beautiful morning for me. An evening for you in your life. Yeah, anyway. Yes, please. Anything in Marathi, Anira?
Okay. My journey in Marathi has been very fulfilling because I've got the opportunity to work with very, very different composers, some veterans, some young, and very different kinds of songs. And it being my mother tongue, and of course, it's very close to my heart. What would you like to hear? A Marathi song that I have sung originally, a classic. What is it?
I think maybe what you have sung, I think that would be great. Anything that you have sung, Nihira?
Okay. I'll sing one song that earned me a state award nomination last year.
Okay.
It was awarded, I was nominated for the Rajya Puraskar last year for this song. It's right. A song composed by Nilesh Mohareer, written by Ashwini Shende, and I co-sang it with Rishikesh Ranade. And it became hugely popular, and it's a really cute melody, a very different melody, which I enjoy singing. So, few lines of that song.
Okay.
फुंकरींची वादळे आणि ओल्या सरी त्या तोडती पाखरे रोजवरचे वरी फुंकरींची वादळे आणि ओल्या सरी त्या तोडती पाखरे रोजवरचे वरी स्वप्न पाहू लागता जागेपणी
ऐकू ये ओलागते न बोले तरे फुंकरीची वादळे आणि ओल्या सरी त्यात तोडती पाखरे रोजवरचे वरी.
थँक यू.
That is beautiful. That's very beautiful. So what? So you said you even learned Urdu and, you know, so ghazals and how was that experience, Rihira?
Oh, it was because really nice.
I feel like, apan kya kar rahe, tum kya kar rahe, we are from Bombay. So that's how we would talk. But to, you know, to learn Urdu, I mean, I'm sure it must be very enriching. The language is so nice.
Yes, I mean, and Urdu, what I learned was to write a little. Now, I have sort of forgotten it and I'm really ashamed of this fact. But I used to learn to write Urdu also.
Oh,
and
wow.
Yes, and anyway, I'm fond of learning new languages. So that was an enjoyable experience for me. And my teacher was he's an extremely patient person who would teach me simple words, and I think that helped me immensely in my understanding of songs, and it developed a sense of poetry and understanding towards ghazals. And so I think, yes, it was a hugely useful experience for me to learn Urdu.
I don't know if you would consider Aaj Jaane Ki Zidna Karo as a ghazal, but that's one of the requests. If that one of the requests, so if you could please because it's like a classic, and you know, it is just I love it. So can you please sing it?
Sure. It's one of my favorites too.
Yeah, I know. It is just
by Farida Khanum ji.
Yes. And there's so many versions of it came out afterwards. In fact, I even like the one Arijit sang quite recently. I think it is a beautiful song. Yeah, I would love to hear it.
So I'll just hum an antara of Aaj Jaane Ki Zidna Karo, one of the shairs.
Waqt ki qaid mein zindagi hai magar waqt ki qaid mein zindagi hai magar chand ghadiyan यही है जो आजाद है चंद घड़ियां यही है जो आजाद है इनको खो कर मेरे जाने जा उम्र भर ना तरसते रहो आज जाने की जिद ना करो हाय मर जाएंगे हम तो लुट जाएंगे ऐसी बातें किया ना करो आज जाने
Wow, that is beautiful. Actually, the lyrics, right, and what they mean is just so beautiful. It's such a soulful song.
This is my favorite antara or favorite share from that. It talks about living in the moment.
Yes, it is. And it's so true for the times like these, right? It's just so beautiful. I think it's just... It is. I truly love it. So you participated in a ghazal competition too, right, Nihira?
Yeah, as a child artist, yes.
As a child artist, yes. And you won that competition?
Yes, that episode, yes.
How was that experience, just singing ghazals? Was it just ghazals all the way?
Yes, it was all ghazals. It was all ghazals. It was a lovely experience because singing a ghazal is always very challenging. Because not only is it a test of your gayaki, but it is also a test of your understanding of poetry, I feel.
Yeah, I know.
Of course, any light, you know, form of light music where you want to convey poetry. And mainly ghazals are more challenging because a lot of times you have to look up words, find out what is the underlying meaning of the poem rather than what appears on the surface. And of course, at that time, I was too small to understand any of that. I just sang.
Thank you for that. That is very good. You have also sung Babuji Dheere Chalna. So, what I read was, it is a rearranged and not a remixed. It's arranged differently. Is that what it is?
Yes, of course. Remix and a version. Yeah. I mean, these are two different things. Remix is where an original track is worked upon. They do something to the original track only. Whereas this was a version created by Shankar Ehsaan Loy, customizing it to the needs of the film at that time.
Cool. So that is one of the requests. Could you please hum that if you don't mind?
Chalna.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This original is enchanting. The way she brought out the mischief and yes.
I know. If you want to sing the original, that's fine to me.
Yeah. What we did in the film, it was mainly a rearranged version.
Right.
But vocals and the tune was the same. So
right. So it doesn't. Okay. Yeah.
Babuji, dheere chalna. प्यार में जरा संभलना हाँ बड़े धोखे हैं इस राह में बाबूजी धीरे चलना प्यार में जरा संभलना हाँ बड़े धोखे हैं इस राह में बाबूजी धीरे चलना. Thank you.
That is very nice. When you hear the song, it takes you back to the black and white, and you know, and you know the little. It is a very nice song. Thank you, Neera. That was very, very nice. Just reminding once again everybody that we have with us, Neera Joshi Deshpande, who's going to be one of our judges for the Dream Voice. More info about what Dream Voice is. It's an online singing contest. Which is launched by Vibha. So please go and check the Vibha Atlanta Facebook page for more info on that. And even Neera has it on her Facebook page as well. So please, Neera, can you please tell your fans to send in entries?
Definitely. This is a very good cause. Vibha works for an extremely important cause, and that is education of underprivileged children, especially in India. And also in the US, I believe.
Yes. So we are based out of the US, but we've impacted children in the US and in India.
As well as India. And education being the backbone of any society, any system, I think it's very important to support this cause. And all you have to do is send in your entry and enjoy music.
I know. And just sing. I mean, it's a 2-minute prelim entry. 24th May is the last date. So please send in your entries. It'll be truly helpful and will bring smiles to a lot of children. Okay, Neera, one more. You have sung in Kill Dil for Ranveer Singh, a movie of Ranveer Singh, a big fan. Sajde, right? How was that experience?
Well, that was, again, a very memorable experience because... I was not aware that I was going to sing for Kill Dil when I got a call from Shankarji's office. He said, we want to record a song. And I entered the studio and I saw a man in white jabba kurta. And that was Mr. Gulzar.
Whoa.
As a child artist, as a child also, I had met him. When I sang for Bunty or Bubbly also, I had met him.
Right.
But by the time I sang for Kill Dil, I think I knew the intensity of his poems a little more than what I used to understand in teenage. So for me, when I saw him and am I going to sing a song written by Gulzar Saab and of course composed by Shankar Ehsaan Loy. So it was really nice, and the way he makes you understand the meaning of the song. If you have any doubts, you can just approach him and he'll explain you the meaning behind the verse or behind the line. And it's a completely memorable experience when you work with legends like Gulzar Sahab and a song composed by Shankar Ehsaan Loy. So,
right. So can you please sing Aham Sajde for us?
Definitely. Definitely. Yeah. Sajde was, I sang that with Arijit Singh.
Whoa.
That, so it became hugely popular. I would like to hum a few lines of the other song that I really love a lot, and it's very close to my heart because I co-sang it with Shankar Bhai. And to sing a song along with him was, it was a really dream come true. Okay. Because he's such a fantastic singer, mm-hmm. apart from being a great composer. So, and I love this verse that he composed for me in that. So I would just like to hum a few lines of that. The song is called Bhavra.
Okay, sure.
शाम है तो शाम सही, रात ना होने देना, आस की सांस चलती रहे, मात ना होने देना, जिन आँखों में नींद नहीं है उन आँखों में ख्वाब था कोई, ख्वाब वो ख्वाब तुम खोने न देना, बावरा बावरा बावरा, जिंदगी उलझा हुआ सौदा है, उम्रे देता है ये पल लेकर, दिल बावरा बावरा दिल बावरा।
I love the thought of, you know, being hopeful always. रात शाम right. है तो शाम सही, उसको रात ना होने देना. So right, don't lose right. hope and keep fighting. So that's why it's a beautiful verse.
I know, I it's beautiful. Okay, Nihira, have you sung something like, I've got a request called Funkarachi or something. Do you know that song?
I just sang that song, Funkarachi.
Oh, you already did it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Is that what it is? Okay, I was wondering because it's got it, somebody else sent it. So I was thinking about it. Okay, that
I just sang that song. It's the same Marathi song that I told you that, yes.
Okay, very nice. Okay, so we would just one more song, Nihira. Anything that you know, anything that you would like before I take in request. So anything that you would want to end this with, you know, whatever. I think this is, I can hear and listen, sit and listen to you all day. So whatever you can like, just one last song before we end this session today.
Yes. I would like to end the session with my favorite composition in Bhairavi.
Okay.
And that is Mile Sur Mera Tumhara.
Oh, that is okay. Very nice.
हलके हलके ओ मिले सुर मेरा तुम्हारा, मिले सुर मेरा तुम्हारा, ओ सुर बने हमारा।
Thank you so much.
Beautiful, Nehra. That was just so beautiful. Thank you so much, Nehra. Thank you for spending your Saturday evening with us.
Thank you so much. I would like to thank you and Vibha organization for having me, and I had a great time chatting with you. And
I know it was like I felt like I've known you. It was very nice. And I would like to thank, again, the Dream Voice Singing Contest, which is launched by Vibha, along with Shankar Mahadevan Academy of Arts and Anand Entertainment, and co-hosted by Heritage School of Performing Arts, Nishan Radio, Osong.in, Fun Asia Radio, and Harshad Rajpuri Films. This is a reason for you to sing for, the smiles of the underprivileged children, sing for a cause, sing to make a difference. So please send in your entries. The flyer is on Nihira's page. It's on the Vibha Atlanta page. It's called The Dream Voice. So please, what are we waiting for? I wish I could sing. I would send my entry now, but I cannot sing to save my life. But I'm sure all of you can. So until later, we were signing off today. And thank you, Nehra, once again. It was lovely to chat up.
It was my pleasure. Thank you. Stay safe, all of you. Stay home.
Yes.
Stay safe. And
yeah. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.